Out of new details today on the arrest of a 14-year-old Lakeland student accused of threatening a school on Snapchat.
We're told the student was recently expelled from Lakeland Christian School after he posted two threats on Snapchat, threatening to shoot and kill students at George Jenkins High School.